sometimes when you get to where nobody is supposed to follow you, people actually start to do it. Well, unless you go too far.
Here we go.
The new Jeep Avenger, now available in e-hybrid for freedom followers.